A letter sent to Mississippi Senator Roger Wicker has tested positive for ricin, which is a potentially fatal poison. The letter was intercepted at the Capitol Mail Processing Facility, which for years has screened all mail that is addressed to lawmakers' offices here. Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid told reporters about the discovery. Senators were told about the letter at a closed-door briefing that was called to update them about the Boston Marathon bombings. There's no indication yet when the letter was sent or where it was sent from. Jerry Bodlander, Associated Press, Capitol Hill.